ಜನಗಣಮನ ಅಧಿನಾಯಕ ಜಯನೇ ಭಾರತ ಭಾಗ್ಯ ವಿಧಾತ ಪಂಜಾಬ ಸಿಂಧು ಗುಜರಾತ ಮರಾಠ ದ್ರಾವಿಡ ಉತ್ತರ ವಂಗ ಹಿಂದೆ ಹಿಮಾಚಲ ಯಮುನಾ ಗಂಗಾ ಉಚ್ಚಲ ಜಲಧಿ ತರಂಗ ತವ ಶುಭ ನಾಮೇ ಜಾಗೇ ತವ ಶುಭ ಆಶಿಷ ಮಾಗೇ
Hope you have enjoyed listening to the national anthem. Whenever we hear the national anthem, our hearts are filled with pride and tears fill our eyes, isn't it? Come, let us know some interesting facts about our national anthem. The national anthem of India, Jana Gana Mana, was originally composed in Bengali by India's first Nobel laureate, Rabindranath Tagore, on December 11, 1911. The original song, Bharato Bhagya Vidata, has 5 verses. Only the first verse has been adopted as national anthem. The Indian national anthem conveys the spirit of unity in diversity, which is the core of India's cultural heritage. The song Bharata Bhagya Vidata was first sung in Calcutta on December 27, 1911, on the second day of the annual session of the Indian National Congress by Tagore's niece along with a group of school students. On February 28, 1919, Tagore himself sang the song at a session in Besant Theosophical College in Madanapalli, Andhra Pradesh, and gave them a copy of the English translation of the song titled The Morning Song of India. The song was selected as national anthem by Subhash Chandra Bose while he was in Germany, on the occasion of the founding meeting of the German Indian Society on 11th September 1942 in Hamburg. Jana Gana Mana was played for the first time by the Hamburg Radio Symphony Orchestra as the national anthem of an independent India. On the occasion of India attaining freedom, the Indian Constituent Assembly assembled for the first time as a sovereign body on August 14, 1947, midnight, and the session closed with a unanimous performance of Jana Gana Mana. Jana Gana Mana was officially proclaimed as India's national anthem by the Constituent Assembly of India on January 24, 1950. English translation by Rabindranath Tagore. Thou art the ruler of the minds of all people, dispenser of India's destiny. Thy name rouses the hearts of the Punjab, Sindh, Gujarat and Maratha, of the Dravida, Orissa and Bengal. It echoes in the hills of the Vindhyas and Himalayas, mingles in the music of the Jamuna and Ganges, and is chanted by the waves of the Indian Sea. They pray for thy blessings and sing thy praise. The saving of all people waits in thy hand. Thou, dispenser of India's destiny, victory, victory, victory to thee.